Welcome back. A puppy is now recovering from serious injuries after he was attacked by a West Palm Beach man. Andrew Schechter, police say, it has been charged with animal cruelty because he beat a neighbor's dog with a stick. Holly, a Jack Russell Terrier, suffered bleeding from its head, nose, and mouth. It has a tiny hole in its forehead, according to police. Schechter was released today on bond and is expected to appear in court tomorrow afternoon.